Temple Pilots song that I first heard on a Big Shiny Tunes 5 CD when I was probably 13 or 14, and I really did not like the song at the time because it really creeped me out. Still creeps me out. It's a creepy song, but I love it now. And yeah, I just put out this covers record called Covers a few weeks ago, so I'm gonna play some songs off of that. This one is a Magnetic Fields song that I really love. I also really love the music video for it, but I have a music video for my cover version of it. You should check it out. My friend Maggie's in it, and she skateboards, and it's in the middle of summer in Nova Scotia, and it's really beautiful, shot by my friend Matt Williams. Anyway.
Thank you.
That song. This is a Daniel Romano song. I heard it a long time ago, and I really liked that it reminded me of the old country music that I grew up listening to. He's an amazing songwriter.
Yes, I know it's
The song is called 13. The first time I heard it was an Elliott Smith cover version of it. I bought this book of photography. It was Autumn de Wilde's book. She had taken all these photos of Elliott for the release of one of his records, and she published it, and there's a bunch of interviews with his friends in it. Anyway, there was a live CD at the back of the book, and he plays 13 at this show, and I thought it was his song that he just didn't put out for the longest time, and then I realized it was actually a Big Star song. And apparently, Alex Chilton wrote this song when he was 13. I don't know if I believe it, but it might be true. Maybe I don't want to believe it. It's such a good song. Cool. All right. Maybe I'll play one of my own songs. I have some of those. Songs off my last record, the record before last. All right, close enough. All right, this song is off my last record called The Details, and it's called Unglued. I've been hanging in there for a while now, and I get used to my
much to drink, or I've had too much to think. Wish I could turn my brain off, wish I could write it in ink. Think I'm paranoid, but then it's always just true. I might be losing my mind, I may be coming unglued.
A song by a fellow Nova Scotian named Seth Smith. This is the last song on this EP that he put out called New Problems. A friend sent me a Bandcamp link. We were teenagers, and I just fell in love with the record, but this song in particular, the lyrics are so weird and cool.
Sexy legs, gas station.
Song, and I'll leave you with this song off my first record. I didn't write it when I was 13, but I think I wrote it when I was like 16 or something.
Puzzle pieces are in line.
Thanks, CKDU. You're the best.